Hamusheru, Hamusheru, Yosudi tribal sheikh, Jabal Sinjar Iraq. Hamusheru was instrumental in transforming one of the Yazidi social classes, the Fakirs, into a tribal entity and establishing himself as sheikh. Hamusheru's father is believed to have established his family in Jabal Sinjar sometime during the mid-19th century. During this period, Hamusheru's father was initiated into the Yazidi Fakir order of Yazidi ascetics known as Fakirs. The Fakirs, one of the three major Yazidi religious classes. By the 1870s, Hamusheru, now himself a member of the Fakir order, seems to have assumed his father's position, and began to wield influence over a group of followers as well as some extra Sinjari tribal groups with whom he may have been, or at least, gave himself out to be, related. Prior to the 1890s, Hamusheru continued to consolidate his position among the Jabal Sinjar Yazidi Fakirs. Prior to 1892, benefited from being relatively open to membership by any Yazidi believer. The highly mobile order, which as the Arabic name implies, came to be organized along lines similar to Muslim Sufi mendicants. However, in the aftermath of the Vibi Pasha anti-Yazidi campaign of 1892, the numbers of Yazidi Fakir swelled. The leader of the order, Hamusheru, reconstituted the Fakirs as bona fide Yazidi tribe, calling themselves the Fakwara with himself as mayor. The resulting tribe became known as the Fakwara, and came to dominate the northern slope of Jabal Sinjar by the close of the 19th century. The two most powerful Kurdish tribes in the province of Mosul prior to the 1892 offensive against the Yazidi were the Muskura and Mihakan. While these tribes were ethnically cohesive, religiously they were not. Both the Muskura and Mihakan tribes were composed of Yazidi and Sunni adherents. For this reason, the Ottoman government supported the power of the Muskura chiefs by appointing them to the so-called paramountcy of Sinjar. However, the pan-Islamization policies of Abdul Hamid weakened the multi-sect Kurdish tribes as they fell victim to sectarian strife. In 1892, Sultan Abdul Hamid ordered the implementation of a conscription policy against the Yazidi in order to induct some 15,000 men of military age into the Ottoman army. As the Muskura chiefs in particular weakened, Hamusheru, who had by the 1890s established himself as chief advisor to the paramountcy of Sinjar, seized the office for himself upon the death of the last Muskura paramount chief. Hamusheru's prestige was enhanced by his successful defense of the Jabal Sinjar against an incursion by Omar Vibi Pasha in 1892. In the process, the Fakwara tribe captured a significant train of Ottoman arms, enough to render Jabal Sinjar a considerable redoubt in military terms during the generation leading up to the outbreak of the First World War. The Fakwara tribe, under the leadership of Hamusheru, became a center of anti-Ottoman, and, by extension, anti-Muslim opposition during the two decades leading up to the outbreak of the First World War. During the First World War, Hamusheru continued his policy of sheltering Christian refugees fleeing condition within the wartime Ottoman Empire. Many of these Christians were settled in Balad Sinjar, and by the end of the conflict, Christians constituted approximately 4% of the population of the mountain.